Miss Ham was Christopher Chenery's personal assistant for 35 years. And she was the executor of his estate, and he left part of secretariat to her. Fastest horse, biggest horse, record-setting horse, you know, a national treasure. And a great horse. You know, I remember, I'm old enough to remember all about secretariat and how exciting it was, you know, during Nixon and all that stuff, that we had this thing to root for. It was great. It was a great time. A great time for that to happen.